So I'm going to give you a little brain teaser here. I'm going to ask you which of these organisms is least likely to cause a clinical picture like this. Can you get it right? We'll see. You guys are very smart. I think you'll get it.